got all this R&B flavor in here, but you know we can't take it to the top without some hip hop. I'm gonna let my co-host Josie tell you who's next on MTV Jams Live. Go ahead, Josie.
That's right, that's right. That's what we need now, just a little hip hop. Keep this party bumping right about now. And to help me out is our next guest. He first started out with Digital Underground, went on to co-star in Juice, and most recently you saw him side by side with Janet Jackson in Poetic Justice. Please help me welcome Tupac Shakur ripping the stage with Keep Your Head Up. Peace.
It's to all the homegirls up in the hood, you know. Your real thugs ain't forgot you. Some say the black of the belly, the sweet of the juice. I say the dark of the flesh, then the deep of the roots. I'm giving hollers to my sisters on welfare, two pockets. If nobody else cares, and I know they like to beat you down a lot. But when you come around the block, brothers clown a lot. Please don't cry, dry eyes, never let up. Forgive, but don't forget, girl, keep your head up. And when he tells her you ain't nothing, don't believe him. If you can't learn to love her, you should leave him. Hey, baby, you don't need him. And I ain't trying to gas you up, I just call it how I see him. You know what makes me unhappy? When busters make babies and leave a young mother to be a family. Now since we all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from a woman. I wonder why we take from our women, why we break by our women, do we hate our women? I think it's time to kill for our women, time to heal our women, be real to our women. Cause if we don't, we'll have a race of babies that will hate the ladies that make the babies. And since a man can't make one, he has no right to tell a woman when and where to create one. We're the real G's, get up, I know you're fed up. Ladies, keep your head up. gonna do this next song, you know, this summer song that we made for the streets, for everybody to put in their Jeeps. Before I do it, I got to bring out the man responsible for having me out here at all, for anybody to see me or hear me or anything. Gave me my opportunity to do it. My man Shock G and the homie Money B, they finna come out here and join me on this real shit.
Saddening your pills. Right. Never knew a hooker that could share me. I get around. Alright.
Tupac, Shock G, and Money be ripping it up on MTV Jams Live. This is the only place in the world you get hip-hop. Yo, man. was Tupac, Shock G, and Money B ripping it up on MTV Jams Live. It can only happen here when you get R&B and hip-hop flavor like that. Check it out. What we're going to do, we're going to come up in a few minutes with some ladies, sisters with voices. They're going to take you to another level with some hip-hop flavored R&B. Stick around.
From the top, check it out. He won us right at the top.
I get around.
Yeah, do it again from the top. Me and him gotta practice something. One more time. Just the intro.
No, it's not. That's the reason to walk out over here. I don't know what's going on with Shia.